So the question here for the Muhammadans, if you don't mind, you can leave your comment. Why Allah, he saved Jesus Christ from the Jews in the cross, but he did not save Muhammad from horrible death by poison? If you have the answer, you will be my hero. Why Allah did not save Muhammad? Which one is more important to Allah? Obviously, Jesus. Waiting for your answer, Muslims. Thank you very much.